They won't get there. That's the horn. The NCAA title returns to the land of Troy. USC wins it.
Well, I think what makes it so special is, of course, the people I'm with and the coaches I'm with and all the people that surround us, all the parents that do so much for us, Sandy, everyone.
Oh, my goodness. Look what's just happening. USC wins the women's title in the last year of the 4x4.
A lot is standing between us and the national title at that point, but I told them all year we're going to win the national championship.